prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Well struck. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. As the firelight fades, ghastly memories gather their strength. To perform beyond one's limits. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Blow. Impressive. A victory. Perhaps a turning point. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. A handsome reward for a task well performed. In Radiance, may we find victory. Masterfully executed. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Assault cannot be left unanswered. hellish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final, crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. Man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. My first attempts at summoning were crude, and the results disappointing. I soon found, however, that the type and condition of the host's meat was a critical factor. The best results came from pigs, whose flesh is most like that of man.
A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. A handsome reward for a task well performed. On its own. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. May we find victory. It is a travesty. A blundering mountain of hatred and rage. Yeah. opposed to a killing blow. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Grievous injury, palpable fear. Will it take to gnaw through a ton of putrid flesh? A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Answered the letter. Now, like me, you are a part of this place. Foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Ambushed by foul invention. The onslaught. Destroy them all. Give them no quarter. Annihilated. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Thank you. eradicated. Of safety. This expedition at least promises success. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb. Finally, the serum is working, and the side effects are manageable. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Decimated. Injury, palpable fear. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The light, the promise of safety. Ooh. is struck. A blazing star is born. Devastating blow. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. In Radiance, may we find victory. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Viper seeks to claim its quarry at last. Unnerved, unbalanced. To a killing blow. Decisive pummeling. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Confidence is a slow and insidious killer. Curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation.
Thank you.
To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Strike.
Soothed. Sedated.
Back to the pit. Foolish horrors. brought low and driven into the mud. Quickly the tide turns. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. This expedition at least promises success. In Radiance, may we find victory. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. The light, the promise of safety. Assault cannot be left unanswered. Masterfully executed. executed with impunity. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Is struck. A blazing star is born. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. A time to perform beyond one's limits. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Thank you. A fortune waiting to be spent. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. Of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering. Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. A fortune waiting to be spent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Decimated. Inspiration and improvement.
soothed, sedated.
Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Is struck. A blazing star is born. The enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Executed. death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A handsome reward for a task well performed. In this watery tomb. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below. the poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity. Is the trap maker's art. His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Victory nonetheless. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Another mariner, another misfortune. We'll be right back. decimated. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Even in death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. is holds much worse than and boogeymen. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. In radiance, may we find victory. Unforeseen, unforgiving. A devastating blow. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Our family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk. corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As the enemy crumbles. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. We'll be right back.
slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Concentration. Executed with impunity. Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Fiend. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Decisive pummeling. A momentary abatement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A lurching composition of otherworldly death.
is struck. A blazing star is born.
Impressive.
Unsprung and thirsting for blood. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Light, the promise of safety. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. May we find victory. Precision. And power.
masterfully executed.
Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. On its own.
A victory nonetheless.
ended.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Body and brain. Creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Victories mount, so too will resistance.
wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. This expedition at least promises success. A handsome reward for a task well performed. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. A fortune waiting to be spent. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Perhaps things are not as bad as they seem. To fight the abyss, one must know it. A sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life. front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.